Hey, 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 this is Marvin Priest and you're watching Get TV. Beats and blips, you're looking so fit, like bones to tone. On this collab, it was done by me and some producers called DNA in Sydney at 301 Studios. We just went into the studio. It was the second time I'd met them, and you know, great vibe. We had a great time, and we just sat down with some beats and come up with the idea. It was an amazing feeling. As soon as we done it, we knew that we had a great song. So we brought it to the label, and they was like, "Yes, this is it. This is the single." And yeah, we just went out and it's done all right. Yeah. It's probably gonna come out like October, November. We'll probably do another single first. Yeah, it's the same kind of vibe. The album will be the same kind of vibe, like some dance tracks and some club stuff and maybe one or two slow songs for the ladies. But yeah, it's a great feeling. Like, I'm really excited about the album. We've practically recorded it all already. I might do one or two songs while I'm chilling, you know, and then put them on the album. Yeah. Well, I'm not actually classified as an Australian artist. Like, if you look on the ARIA charts, I don't have a red dot next to my name. So I'm not necessarily classified as Australian. I do live here, which is cool. But I don't, either or either, if they want to classify me as an Australian artist, then it's fine. If they don't, I really don't mind either way. It works, you know, on both sides, so yeah. But I like being here, I love Australia. You know, I've been here for 3 years, even though I have been away because I always go touring up with my dad and stuff, or I go back to London to see my family and stuff. You know, I'm here most of the time, so it feels good. I love it. Like, obviously, he just encourages me to just do what's good for me. Like, everybody expects me to be, they're like, "Oh, your dad does reggae, you must do reggae." I can do reggae, and I have done reggae songs, but I can do pop songs as well, I can do commercial songs, I can do dance songs, I'm pretty, you know, broad in the stuff that I can do. So his best advice to me is just do you. Don't listen to what anyone else has to say. You do what you feel comfortable with and what you're happy to put out for the rest of the world to hear. And that's the stuff that I'm putting out. It's all me. Like, the music that I listen to is very diverse. Like, I like Drake, I like Nicki Minaj, I like that kind of stuff. But I'll still listen to, like, my dad's stuff. I listen to some reggae, I listen to some UB40 stuff, like, from the 80s and stuff, because I like some of that stuff, you know. So, yeah, it's very diverse. Like, I take inspiration from, as I said, from all different avenues. I take it from my dad, from his music. I take it from the pop world, you know, like, because I like Terry Crews and them guys. I think they're awesome as well, you know. Chris Brown, great artist. Usher, I listen to them, but I also listen to a few rappers, like I said, like Kanye, Jay-Z, Lil Wayne and Drake, you know. So it's all inspirations from everyone that makes me, yeah. Tonight.